So happening today, it's going to be a little bit more difficult to get around the city of Grand Ledge. This morning, the Michigan Department of Transportation is beginning maintenance and resurfacing on Saginaw Highway. Here's maps showing you where that work will be. Crews will be making improvements on Saginaw Highway between M100 and Rupp Road. One lane will be closed in either direction along Saginaw Highway. Construction will last until October 4th.